Meanwhile, worn off over mid, 5 stacks of the
same. This is the very definition of first blood. Blood.
Does not have blink strike available. He's diving.
He just goes. He just gets this kill.
Is he going again?
Does he have this 5 stacks blood grenade? No way.
Does he
does, and Sweet and Strong will end up trading.
Gonna have like witch blades in the next minute or so. This magic boots does it's very interesting. TH.
Haste the last sound.
Flame break and the tombstone committed goes into the firefly. Gonna burn out Milan. Mikey needs to get to the high ground. There is level 6 here for Warnoff. He's gone 3-1-2, so there's no Sonic. Not sure that's gonna matter. Another strike and a right.
Tower is under attack. Dire lockdown their structures.
Surviving for a little bit longer than maybe they would have thought. He gets through the trees. He's able to get his form to the and now the flame sonic way from a distance, and he ends up dead. They go up to GH. They can kill there onto the Rubik. And now Kuroki gonna try and TP out. He'll leave while Mike kind of left.
Dire's top tower.
Focus and his tactics on him. Flame break on the
throw.
TP was just about to go, and now he needs to leave, but they've got the Pappas, he's got some heal, Shadow Dance, he slides it down on the Bark. Bark taking some damage, he's not sure that he's gonna die.
Show some visual charm down 30% HP already. Kuro, buying some time.
Have to be quick. Coming over, Kuro taking some damage. There's the shadow strike. He's getting the first step away to the Aegis. It's going to be on the Yuma. Yuma, he's got himself the Eclipse. They want to make this fight. Looking over the light train.
Radiant's courier was caught in the crossfire. Dire's top tower is under attack.
He's in the second defense. Top of the look at the Aegis.
He disappeared.
So
he's a no man's land.
Doesn't even matter.
Dire's
courier has been slain.
Now they're gonna go to the pound. That's gonna leave. They got the back. For Warnoff, they've dropped down the tombstone. They'll go for the tombstone, but Yuma's gonna be hit with telekinesis.
Think the Radiant know about their ancient?
Still the throne getting hit by these siege creeps, and the great quick defense getting to Warnoff.
Welcome to the secret shop. What are you buying?
Thanks, mate. I mean, mate.